Ever wondered what it's like being the most formidable predator in the saltwater ecosystem? Let's dive into the world of the saltwater crocodile, an apex predator that reigns supreme in its watery domain. The saltwater crocodile, also known as salty, calls the brackish and marine waters of Southeast Asia and Northern Australia home. Its habitat stretches from the eastern coast of India to Vietnam, all the way to the northern parts of Australia. This vast geographic range is a testament to the adaptability and resilience of this magnificent creature. Considered one of the most fearsome beasts in the animal kingdom, the saltwater crocodile is a true testament to the power of evolution. This crocodile species is no ordinary reptile. It holds the title for the largest living reptile on the planet. Adult males often reach lengths of up to 20 feet, with some exceptional individuals stretching beyond 23 feet. These dimensions are not just for show, they endow the salty with a physical prowess unparalleled in the reptilian world. But it's not just size that sets the saltwater crocodile apart. Its heavily armored skin, studded with osteoderms or bony plates, provides a natural shield against potential threats. A long, powerful tail propels it through the water at surprising speeds, while its potent jaws can deliver one of the strongest bites in the animal kingdom. This incredible combination of size, strength, and weaponry makes the saltwater crocodile a formidable predator. Whether it's patiently stalking its prey from beneath the water's surface or launching a surprise attack with lightning speed, the salty is a master of ambush that commands respect and instills fear in equal measure. The saltwater crocodile remains unrivaled in its kingdom, but how does life begin for this mighty reptile? As we'll see, even the king of the saltwater starts small, proving that in the world of the saltwater crocodile, size truly does matter. Life for a saltwater crocodile starts in a surprisingly delicate way. In a realm where power and ferocity reign supreme, the birth of a predator begins with an act of vulnerability. Enter the world of the saltwater crocodile, where the journey from egg to apex predator is a testament to the relentless call of survival. The cycle of life for these formidable creatures starts with the female crocodile laying up to 60 eggs in a sandy nest. These aren't your typical eggs. They're about the size of a goose egg, tough and leathery. She then covers them with more sand to incubate them naturally in the warmth of the tropical climate. This is a process that takes around 3 months, a period during which the mother exhibits an extraordinary protective behavior. Despite her fierce nature, the mother crocodile guards the nest with a gentleness that contradicts her predatory instincts, ensuring the safety of her future offspring. As the hatching period approaches, a symphony of crocodile chirps fills the air. These are the hatchlings, communicating from within their shells, ready to break free. The mother, upon hearing these sounds, carefully uncovers the nest and assists the tiny hatchlings to emerge, often carrying them gently in her powerful jaws to the relative safety of the water. But the moment these miniature predators break free from their shells, the world presents them with a myriad of challenges. From predatory birds swooping down for an easy snack to larger crocodiles that wouldn't mind a crocodile egg omelet, the threats are endless. This is a world where only the strongest survive, and for these hatchlings, every second is a fight for survival. Yet despite the odds, these tiny creatures are born with an innate resilience. Equipped with sharp teeth and a strong will to live, they navigate through the treacherous waters, learning quickly the ways of the wild. Surviving the hatch is only the first hurdle. What does life hold for these young predators? Stay tuned as we delve deeper into the life of the saltwater crocodile, a story of survival, strength, and the relentless pursuit of dominance. For a young saltwater crocodile, the journey to adulthood is a trial by fire. Hatching from an egg no larger than that of a chicken, the saltwater crocodile emerges into a world fraught with danger. At this tender age, these tiny reptiles are not the apex predators they will one day become, but vulnerable prey. Their diet at this stage is humble, comprising mostly of small insects, crustaceans, and the occasional fish. As they navigate the perilous waters of their infancy, these hatchlings employ a variety of survival strategies. They learn to stay hidden in the shallows, their eyes and nostrils just above the water's surface, watching, waiting. They quickly grasp that stillness is safety and that the best way to avoid the attention of predators is to blend in with their environment. As weeks turn into months, the diet of these young reptiles begins to change. They graduate from insects and small crustaceans to larger prey, like amphibians and small mammals. Their bodies grow, their jaws strengthen, and they begin to show signs of the formidable predators they will become. Yet, even as they grow, they remain under constant threat. Birds, larger reptiles, and even adult crocodiles pose a significant risk. But these encounters are more than just threats. They are lessons in survival, teaching the young crocodiles the skills they will need to survive in the unforgiving wild. By the time they reach their first birthday, these juvenile saltwater crocodiles have already faced a host of trials and tribulations. They've learned to hunt, to hide, and to survive. They've grown from tiny, vulnerable hatchlings to formidable young predators. Yet, their journey is far from over. With each passing day, these juveniles are growing stronger, their bodies growing larger, their jaws becoming more powerful. They are learning to navigate the complexities of their environment, to assert themselves, and to avoid threats. They are slowly but surely climbing the ranks of their watery kingdom. As they grow, so does their dominance. But how does a juvenile become the king of the saltwater? Adulthood for a saltwater crocodile is a testament to survival and power. As these creatures transition from their juvenile stage, their size and strength burgeon, becoming the very embodiment of dominance in their watery realms. Stepping into adulthood, a saltwater crocodile can grow well over 20 feet in length, sometimes even reaching the awe-inspiring mark of 23 feet. Their bodies, now armored with thick, rugged scales, become nearly impervious to attacks from most other creatures. This immense size and strength are not just for show, they are essential tools for survival and dominance. Every adult saltwater crocodile commands a territory, a stretch of river or coastline that it has claimed as its own. These territories are not just given, they are earned and fiercely defended. A crocodile will frequently patrol its territory, displaying its size and power to deter potential rivals. Should a challenger emerge, the saltwater crocodile is prepared to engage in fierce combat, using its powerful jaws and muscular tail as formidable weapons. Territorial disputes can often be brutal, but they are a necessary part of the crocodile's path to dominance. Winning these battles is crucial, for a prime territory provides abundant food resources and the best potential mates. A saltwater crocodile's territory is not simply a home, it is a kingdom, a testament to the creature's strength and survival skills. But in the world of the saltwater crocodile, dominance is not just about physical strength, it's also about cunning and strategy. These intelligent creatures often use stealth and patience to their advantage, waiting for the perfect moment to strike, whether it's to catch a meal or to fend off an intruder. Once at the top, the saltwater crocodile has few threats. But what about the continuation of its lineage? As we delve deeper into the life of this incredible creature, we will discover how it ensures the survival of its species, passing on its strength and wisdom to the next generation. The journey of the saltwater crocodile is truly a testament to the power and resilience of nature. Even for the formidable saltwater crocodile, the continuation of the species is a perilous task. The dance of procreation for these ancient reptiles is steeped in rituals and coded behaviors. It all begins during the dry season, a period known as the mating season for these creatures. The males, driven by an instinct as old as time, engage in fierce territorial disputes. These battles, often dramatic and violent, are a spectacle of raw power, a testament to the survival of the fittest. Once a male establishes his dominance, he sets about attracting a female. This involves an elaborate courtship where the male performs a series of water dances, producing low-frequency vibrations that ripple through the water, a crocodile's version of a love song, if you will. If the female is impressed, she responds, and the mating process begins. After mating, the female embarks on the next stage of the procreation process. Egg laying. She meticulously constructs a nest, usually a mound of vegetation or a hole in a riverbank. Into this carefully crafted cradle, she deposits around 50 eggs. These are no ordinary eggs, mind you. They're about the size of a goose egg and have a tough, leathery shell. For the next 3 months, the female guards her nest with a ferocity that is awe-inspiring. She is the ultimate mother, protecting her unborn offspring against predators and the elements. When the time comes, the baby crocodiles, called hatchlings, emit a distinctive chirping sound, signaling to their mother that they are ready to enter the world. Upon hearing this call, the mother gently excavates the nest and even carries the hatchlings to the water in her mouth, a display of tender care that belies her fearsome reputation. Thus, the cycle of life begins anew, with each generation of saltwater crocodiles battling the odds, in a world that is as beautiful as it is brutal. From birth to adulthood, the saltwater crocodile's life is a thrilling saga of survival and dominance. The life of a saltwater crocodile is a testament to the raw power and resilience of nature. From the moment it emerges from its egg, the saltwater crocodile embarks on a life that is a constant dance with danger. These creatures are born survivors, overcoming innumerable challenges from the moment of their birth. As we've journeyed through the life stages of these remarkable reptiles, we've witnessed the hardships they endure, the battles they fight, and the lengths they go to ensure the survival of their species. In this grand tapestry of life, the saltwater crocodile plays a crucial role. As apex predators, they help maintain the balance by controlling the population of their prey. They are the embodiment of survival of the fittest, of nature's relentless drive to adapt and overcome. Their life cycle is a fascinating spectacle of nature's marvels. From the delicate process of egg laying and incubation to the nurturing of the young ones, every step is a testament to the intricate workings of the natural world. The saltwater crocodile's strength and ferocity are matched only by its capacity to nurture and protect its offsprings. Despite their fearsome reputation, saltwater crocodiles exhibit complex behaviors that highlight their intelligence and adaptability. They communicate, defend their territories, and raise their young ones with a level of sophistication that is truly awe-inspiring. But it is not just their strength that makes them admirable. Their weaknesses, too, serve as a stark reminder of their vulnerability in the face of changing environments and human interference. These ancient beings have survived for millions of years, yet they too are susceptible to the perils of modernity. In the saltwater crocodile, we see the embodiment of nature's raw power and resilience. They are a testament to the intricate balance of life, a balance that we, as part of this ecosystem, have a duty to preserve. As we marvel at the saltwater crocodile's journey, we gain a deeper appreciation for the intricate balance of nature. Your thoughts on the saltwater crocodile's journey from birth to adulthood are important to us. As we've journeyed together, we've seen the astounding strength of these creatures, their intricate methods of communication, and their unique ways of protecting themselves and their young. We've observed how they navigate the challenges of the wild and the intricate dance of their procreation. Perhaps you have questions about these fascinating creatures, or maybe you have experiences of your own you'd like to share. Have you ever encountered a saltwater crocodile in its natural habitat? Or maybe you're curious about something we've mentioned in the video or something we've yet to explore. We're eager to hear your thoughts, answer your questions, and delve deeper into the captivating world of the saltwater crocodile. Don't forget to leave a comment, hit the like button, share this video, and subscribe for more fascinating insights into the natural world.